The Institute for Bitcoin Exploring will be opened in China. The organization will test the cryptocurrency technologies under real bank conditions. The head of the technology department at People Banks of China, Li Wei, commented, "The financial institutions should combine their findings and technical research and focus on real-time transaction settlement, resource utilization, sensitive information protection, and strengthen risk prevention of blockchain technology."